I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting.
Recording, right?
Oh, snap, we got my boy Jessie Vargas. What's up, man?
That's right. We're on the scene. Yo, man, so who do you want to fight next? What do you have on site?
Anybody. Anybody at any time. I'm ready for anybody. That's
anybody at 135?
Anybody at 135. I'm ranked number 15 in the WBA right now. So we're working our way up. I already got
18. 15 in WBA. How old are you?
20.
20 years old, already ranked number 15.
Underrated boxer against all odds.
One of the most underrated boxers?
Underrated, yes. Prospect. I think so.
You think
so? Yeah.
I think he's already on TV, shining. He's doing his thing, ranked number 15.
No, she means that I deserve more than what I'm getting right now. I'm getting that late.
Yeah. Okay.
I earned my stripes, and I've earned it over and over again, and never have I ever gotten it. I never got my fair share.
Okay.
In a way.
You get the proper respect from every win.
That's why when I win these, but I just keep going forward.
But you know what? It made you the fighter you are today.
Facts.
You know?
Amen.
Go up through adversity, man, and it's about you breaking up whatever's coming to you, man, and bringing the shine. So keep it going. And so when do you want to fight next, though?
I'm fighting April 14th.
April 14th already? April 14th. And you just came from a win?
Yeah.
You staying busy?
I had March 17th, but we talked to Top Rank, and we decided to go to the bigger card. April 14th with tennis, on the undercard of Tennis Crawford. And I think Manny Pacquiao is also fighting there as a co-main event. I'm not too sure yet. Yeah, I know. Co-main. It's crazy.
So
I don't know if it's
on the Terrence Crawford card.
Yeah, on the Terrence Crawford card.
You see, I came.
Terrence Crawford show. All right, good. Who's Terrence Crawford fighting?
Jeff Horn for the WBO title.
Oh, shit. There you go.
Oh, and it's at the big arena at the Garden.
Yeah, that's a
so
great
I can't
fight.
And I'm from New York, so perfect.
And you're most likely going to be televised.
Yep.
Turn up the volume and just sit back. You rocking with the best, Elie Seckbach. The wave of the future, we don't lose. Tell me what you watching, EsNews. He came a long way, all the way from Jerusalem. Heavy on the grind, competition he abusing.